Christopher. When can we get together again? You know I miss you.